like these dolls. I just want to tell the materials which I used to make this doll. So, I used coconut shell, paper mat, mud or sand, tape, paintbrush, acrylic colors and a hot glue gun. These dolls are generally called as Thanjavur Thalayatti Bommai or the Thanjavur Dancing Dolls. These dolls generally depict the king and queen or the traders of Tamil Nadu. The dolls are generally made up of paper mat, wood, mud, terracotta, etc. Traditionally, these dolls are made by the artisan family living in Thanjavur and Tamil Nadu. The dolls are used by small children to play. These dolls also teach us a very valuable lesson in our life that there will be so many ups and downs in one's life, but one should overcome all these obstacles. When the dolls are slightly tapped, slow oscillation within the dolls are generated, which sets the doll in motion. The doll balances themselves because of the core weight at the bottom of the body, which is also the larger portion of their body. Buy these dolls because they teach everyone a very valuable lesson in one's life. When I made these dolls, I also came to know that they are very hard to make. Then I thought about the artisans who make these dolls. I also came to know that they work very hard to make these dolls a perfect one. Because of this reason and the hard work of the artisans, I like these dolls.